Ya bueno. Playing through the majority of the 2D games, minus the original Metroid and Metroid 2, and Samus Returns, because I don't have a working 3DS. So instead of that, I'm going to be doing AM2R, and yeah, Zero Mission, AM2R, Super Metroid, and Fusion. The man's not ready for that. Reheated room time, here we go. Oh man. What?
Isaac, are you there? Come in, Isaac. Oh God, I'm so sorry, Isaac. Look at the time.
They're like,
yep, okay.
How you doing?
Good. You're right, Isaac. The Ishimura is a great ship. I am so lucky to be serving aboard her.
Enjoy it while it lasts. You know they're gonna decommission her next year.
Isaac, thank you.
For what?
For just pushing me to do this. I mean, if it weren't for you, I never would have made it this far, because you made me stick with it.
I'll just remember, I'm giving you up for 6 months so you can do this.
You know what? We must be getting out of range there, Isaac.
Isaac! You were drifting away for a moment there, Mr. Clark. I believe you were telling me about your nightmares that you've been having. About your dead girlfriend. What was her name?
Nicole.
I didn't want it to end like this. I really wanted to see you again. Just once. I loved you. I always loved you.
Yes. Nicole Brennan. She was a senior medical officer stationed aboard a Planet Cracker-class vessel.
Ishimura.
USG Ishimura, yes. Part of a mining operation on Aegis 7. I understand communications went down shortly after their arrival. You were part of the repair mission. A mission for which you volunteered, am I right? What did you find aboard that ship, Isaac?
I found something.
What did they find aboard the ship, Isaac?
The marker.
Did you have contact with this marker? It made you see things, didn't it? Things you didn't want to see.
It spoke to me.
What did it say, Isaac? What did it say to you, Isaac? Isaac! Isaac, can you hear me?
Isaac. Isaac, can you hear me? Dana, I found Isaac Clark. Repeat, I have him.
Great work, Franco. He's been out a long time.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Good, good. Steady, steady, steady. We gotta get you out of this straitjacket.
Where am I?
Alright, I know you're confused right now. I can explain everything, but you gotta trust me, okay? Listen, you're in terrible, terrible danger.
Isaac Clark, if you can hear me, run! Run!
One minute.
Looking much better today, yes, don't you think?
It hurts. It still hurts.
Yes, I'll schedule you for another session tomorrow.
No, I don't think I'm ready. I don't think I can take another session. I don't know.
Come on, man.
Patient 4, I remember you. Tiedemann said we all the key subjects need to be eliminated.
Listen.
Terminated. Which one more?
Listen to me, man.
What?
Listen to me! We can both get out of here. Just cut me out of the straitjacket.
No one's getting out of here alive.
Don't do it.
There's no escaping from what I've done.
Take it easy, buddy. Just take it easy.
Your rig is red. It's red. It's a health pack and a flashlight in that wall locker. You should grab them. Go ahead. Take it. I won't be needing it anymore. Isaac, we're all gonna burn for what we did to you.
Dana, I'm the one trying to rescue you.
Why? What's going on?
You're suffering from a unique form of dementia, Isaac. Something you contracted on Aegis 7.
How do you know that? How do you know all this about me?
Your dementia will kill you. But if you can get here, I can treat you and get you to safety.
Why should I trust you?
Because I'm not the one shooting at you.
Fuck.
Just follow the route I'm sending you.
Thank you.
Isaac, what happened? Are you alright?
Why are you helping me?
If Tideman finds you, more people will die.
Including me.
Not if you follow my route.
I don't like this.
You don't have to like it. Just hurry before you get locked in.
Jesus, man! Help me! Would you
calm
fucking
down.
Help me?
I'll cut you out of there. Is that a tissue laser? A plasma cutter?
Oh my god!
Fuck!
What the fuck are you doing?
Shit!
Help!
I'm trying!
Isaac, it's Dana. You have to dismember the creatures to stop them.
I know. I've had a lot of practice.
Just try to stay in one piece.
Thanks.
Yo, what up, big kill ski on the mic. Ugh. That's scary. Oh my god. I'm secretly a necromorph, Zach. Yeah, and this little shit is back. Yeah, this might be a two-nighter for this. I was gonna play in one sitting, but I realized that it is 4:28, and I'm getting tired. But I'm gonna get as far as I can go before I either drop dead or start playing badly. Oh. Fuck. Oh. It needs him for his ass. You heard it here first. Show's over. Smoking again.
Your help. Talk to me.
Look, Isaac, we don't have to be friends, but like it or not, we're stuck together. Hartman's your enemy, not me. All right, I found you a new route.
Fine. So where the hell am I? How did another Necromorph outbreak get started?
You're on Titan Station orbiting Saturn. As for the outbreak... Shit! Titan's jamming my signal!
You know I'm blind. I'm blind. I'm really fucking blind. Oh God. Legendary Narcomoon. It's cursed, I agree. Mine's parking here. There we go. There we go. I went dicking around in fucking Criteria for no reason. Oh well. I don't know why I'm turning the Arnold there, but I did. Good. Gotta be an epic gamer, Zach. You need to have. You're dying and I'm over here fucking being an idiot, trying to use the speed booster properly. Oh, I have to. I think I do. Yeah, these are speed booster blocks. Okay. My fuck. Excuse me, sorry. No. I will not. Wave beam, yeah. They're about time. What a stun loop. Surprised or not, I suppose. Sounds like it. Sounds pretty quiet. Thank you. big brain energy.
Yeah,
this is big brain time. Hey, if it works, it works. Right. Super missile! Yes! That's what I'm fucking talking about. Awesome missiles. Love them. Oh boy.
Found you floating in space near Aegis 7 and brought you here for study.
Why can't I remember anything?
The marker you found imprinted your brain with a self-replicating signal. The longer you're awake, the more the signal spreads. It's killing you, Isaac. Tyburn tried to keep it in check with memory suppressants.
You said you could fix it, right?
Only if you reach me in time. Tram station, get moving.
My. Not bad. Oh, my hand. Oof. Hands be cramping. Yeah, don't want to do that.
Station.
Ha. Maybe. You see a dead body, you're going the right way. Definitely. Better safe than sorry. Nice. I'm over here getting missed. Shit. Nice. Tanks floating in midair. Love to see it. Did I just fucking frame one that? Holy shit. I think I did. That was cool.
This is not a
I know. Oh shit, energy team. Hell yeah. Oh. That is a good moment right there. I love me some energy tanks. More energy, the better.
Yeah.